my hair. Come on. In the seventh hour, on the seventh day, in the seventh month, the seventh doctor said, he said, you were born for good luck. This man has been playing all night long with everybody. All night long with everybody. And he has been being, he has been taking a back seat to all these other great guitar players that have been up here all night long on both stages. And just now, you got to see just a little bit of what he can do. I would like you to give him a nice big round of applause, Andy T. Give it up. And not only that, but his keyboard player, his bass player, and his drummer all night long. Now I want to know, do you know the meaning of all night long? Now some people say all night long is 24 hours. Now maybe when you're 16 years old, 24 hours is what you need to express yourself all night long. Now some people say that all night long is between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. Now sometimes been in the team between 21 and 35, that is what you need between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. to express yourself, and that is all night long. Now some of us got a little bit older and a little bit slower. Now sometimes all night long is 23 minutes, and that's okay. Because all you need is what you need, and what you need is all you need, and that's what you get. And that's why we're in the blues, everybody. I want a nice round of applause for all these fine musicians up here on this bandstand right now. Give it up and turn it loose. And before you finish applauding, I would like you to give it up for the band. Not the band, I want you to give it up for the sound men who have been working all night long on both stages. The sound men out there working on the monitors and working on both stages, give them a nice round of applause. Right up for the sound man. I want to tell you something else. There have been people here working security all night long. not a drink to be had amongst them. Working security all night long. Young man back here, he was working his job all night long, security. Give the security people that kept all of us safe tonight a nice round of applause. And you know, would not be a damn person in this whole place if it wasn't for Bob and his brainchild, the Blues Blast magazine. So you give Bob a nice round of applause now, all right? All right. Now that's what I'm talking about when I say, on the seventh hour of the seventh day of the seventh month, the seventh doctor said, he said, honey, you was born with good luck. And that is true. I got $700. And I'm gonna mess with you. I'm here. Everybody knows I'm here. With my people. Oh, yes, I am the hoochie coochie woman. Everybody knows I'm here. Now, wait just a damn minute. I want to hear the bass player. There's one thing that has not happened all night long. I want to know, should we give the drummer some? I said, should we give the drummer some? Somebody say, yeah! Say, oh, yeah! Say, hell, yeah! Wait a minute, I haven't asked him, are you up for this? I think he's ready. Are you ready? He's ready. I think we're all ready. When you're ready. Get ready. Are you ready? Here it comes. Here it comes.
Those fingers move. place to go.
No place to go.
Nothing but bad news on my radio. Lights are turning on the TV. Ain't nothing but gloom and misery. Yeah. I need a place to commiserate. Oh, baby, the people gonna set me straight. And let my hair down, dance another way. And I know everybody feeling the same way.
Thank you so very much.